morning guys, we are here at Suntec City in the morning. So we are going off to JB for a short vacation or staycation, right, with my wife before she goes into a labor, alright, before she giving birth to our first daughter. So I'll update you guys when on the way there, alright, take care. Alright guys, so this is a routine. Before going to any vacation or staycation that have a bathtub in the toilet, okay, my wife will always want to go to Lush or where? Another shop, is it Lush? Yeah, it's only Lush. Now we're here at Suntec City to get the bath bowl. Alright. Checkpoint, we decided to go into Tuas checkpoint because Woodlands checkpoint is
causeway quite
packed
and jammed.
Very jammed guys. So we decided to go to through Tuas checkpoint. It's not that jam. So okay lah, it's halfway to the immigration checkpoint. So let's see how many minutes we're gonna stuck here. Alright.
Driving down the freeway at night, I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time.
The road here or the curb here is very very narrow and very very sempit, squeezy. So the judgment must be on point. So just drive slowly lah. Alright guys, so now we're gonna head to the Johor checkpoint. We'll update you guys on the way there. Alright. Kita baru check in, dah dapat bilik number level 26 guys. Alright, we just check in Capri by Fraser in Johor Bahru. We're going up to 26th floor, let's go. Okay guys, as soon as we enter, there's a bomb shelter over here. Alright. Like HDB. I don't know whether there's a bomb shelter or what lah. Alright, and it's the bathroom. I'll show you guys the bathroom. It leads to the common room. Okay, common room macam ye eh. Alright, there's bathtub and with a sea view guys. That is a sea view. Okay, and that is a woodland view. Okay, you can see our hometown right there. Alright, okay. Then we come here. This is the main room. Alhamdulillah, it's very cozy and very spacious. Alright, and here is the kitchen. My wife loves island kitchen, so I give her an island here. Alright, for one day. And this is the living room, guys. Yeah. Okay. Let's see the view. Alright, where got swimming pool? Oh, that is the swimming pool, guys. Okay, so to go to the swimming pool, we must go all the way down there and we can jump in the pool. Okay. I'm joking, ah. The swimming pool is at level 1. Berada di B5 Johor Street Market. Dia opposite Angsana je, guys. Macam-macam dah. Okay guys, not to forget the food trucks over here. Okay guys, don't forget to try it. Alright. Okay guys, for the breakfast, you guys can choose from different kind of cuisine. There's Malay, Chinese, Indian and also Western cuisine. So just now I taste the prata and curry, you guys. It's so nice. I didn't have the time to take the pictures or the video because we were busy eating. Alright guys. Alright guys, and this is the swimming pool, guys, not the one that I told you guys in the earlier video. Alright guys, so the swimming pool here is very cozy, very chill. You guys can relax here and also you guys can take pictures for your next Instagram feed. Alright, power. Alright guys, so I'm back in Singapore. So to you guys that want to go for a staycation in JB, I recommend you guys Capri by Fraser. I give 10 out of 10 lah. Honestly, you guys can choose the room that I chose. I will put down in the description below. So, alright guys, do subscribe, like and share this video, okay? Ciao.